at the Western Wall, the eve of Yom Kippur.
Thank you.
Western Wall. On Yom Kippur, that is tomorrow, that God decides each person's fate. So the Jews are encouraged to make amends and ask forgiveness for sins committed during the past year. So today is the eve of Yom Kippur at the Western Wall, and the Bible reading is Hosea chapter 14, and it's Veronica.